Hey guys, it's Eugenia. So today I have a super special video for you guys that I really think is just gonna totally change your life. Okay, so the other day I was on YOUNOW and there was a couple of people that were telling me that I should like do this dance thing where I like hit the quan or whatever. I was kind of like confused because like honestly, like, I mean, I've heard the song or whatever, but I still don't really understand, like, what the quan is. What even is the quan? Like, I don't know if quan is, like, a person or something. And in that case, I feel kind of bad for quan, because, like, what did quan do that was so bad that we need to go hit him? I wanted to make my people happy and stuff, so I figured that I would do it for them anyway. And basically, like, as I was doing this, I just totally, like, discovered an entire new part of myself. I feel like you guys should pretty much just call me, like, you quania from now on, because I just totally discovered that I am pretty much like a quanning queen. And I just like discovered that I have these huge, huge, huge major like quanning skills, and I'm just a total quanner. So I figured I would share some of my quanning skills so you guys could all be like quanning queens too. So I'm gonna like play the song and stuff, and then all you gotta do is just follow along with what I'm doing. And if you follow these instructions, believe me, like soon you will be like a total quanning queen too. So I'm gonna go play it on my computer and then just like follow along with everything I'm doing, and you'll be a quanning queen. Or king if you're a guy. Okay, we're just gonna wait for it to get to the quanning part. Get ready, guys, it's gonna get crazy. So basically, people told me just to like shake your arms. So I was just kind of like shaking them like that. Then you also can go higher and like do kind of like arm circles. So just keep like doing arm circles. Then you also have to go low at one point. Ready? Then there's these other parts in it where you kind of have to do like this running thing. So just kind of like put your arms up and down too as you're like running kind of. And then just go back to doing this. Oh, and you also have to fan yourself in some parts. So make sure you like really put the fan, like really, really, really try to make the air go in your face. And then just like, you know, you can do your own styles. So this is like what I originally was doing. Just kind of like circle your arms too. And then start going like higher and like really go. Make sure you just keep flapping kind of. Like pretend you're a bird and pretend you're like trying to fly or something. Yeah guys, so just make sure that like the entire time you're getting like super, super crazy, because that's what a true quanner does. So that's basically all you gotta do. It's kind of a tiring dance because, you know, like when I quan, like, you know, I just really feel like you gotta put all your energy in it and really give it your all to make sure that you're doing like the best possible job quanning that you can do. Make sure you tell me down below in the comments like what you guys thought of my quanning, and rate my quanning from 1 to 10. I think it's like over 9,000. So yeah, that's about it. If you guys think I did a good job quanning and you enjoyed this video, then make sure you give it a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more super life-changing videos just like this. Just make sure that you keep following these instructions, and I'm sure you will also be on your way to being like a total quanning pro. Alright, well, I love you guys all so much. Alright, bye!